Well, we have some good news for Spokane's Lexie Hull. Today, she has officially made the Fever's 12-woman roster. Even though Hull was a top 10 pick in the draft, it's never a guarantee for rookies to make an actual WNBA roster. Now, Hull was one of five rookies to make a Fever roster that is right now in the midst of a rebuild, as the team hasn't made the WNBA playoffs since 2016. Hull went to Central Valley High School. She won two state championships during her time there.